Hi guys, and welcome back to another Wrap Check Up. Today I'm going to be having a go at a wandering open cup. So first things first, I'm going to put my base down, grab my palette knife, which has 3 years on mine. Ramming in tools. I really need to sort them out of my I do want plenty of base on this one because I am going to be wandering and then shorting. I just want to make sure that there's plenty of base there to get a nice smooth motion on the wander as well as on the tilt. Okay, that was weird. The torch is going to go bizarre on me. One of those days today, I guess, these things will happen. Thank you. Torch decided to work. Joy of the technology. Thank you. really good colour in what I wanted. I got the sort of almost floaty effect, but I'm not quite sure. I don't know. I do like it. Gorgeous colours. Some really nice cell stuff going on. Wow. Take care of yourselves and be good to each other. All the best.